వందేహం శ్రీగురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం. So this liberation is open for everyone. Samam charanpan. Krishna does not say that you come to me, you become liberated. No, he is open for everyone. He says, sarvadharman parityajya mamekam saranam vraja. He speaks to everyone, not that he is speaking to Arjuna only. He is speaking to everyone. Bhagavad Gita is spoken not only for Arjuna. Arjuna is the just like the target. But it is spoken for everyone, for all human beings. So one has to take advantage. Samam charantam is not partial. That you become, just like the sun sign is not partial. That here is a poor man, here is a low class man, here is a hawk, I shall not distribute my shining there. No. Sun is equal. One has to take advantage of it. The sun sign is there open. But if you close your door, if you want to keep yourself in airtight darkness, that is your business. Similarly, Krishna is everywhere. Krishna is for everyone. Krishna is ready to accept you as soon as you surrender. Samam chanatam. There is no restriction. Krishna says, man hi partha vapas sritya jipishu papa junai. They make distinction that this is lower class, this is higher class. So Krishna says, even lower class, so-called lower class, it doesn't matter. If he takes to me, then he is also eligible to go, come back to home, back to God. Samam charantam. And he is the eternal time. Everything is going on within the time. The time, our time calculation is past, present and future. This is relative. The other day we are discussing. This past, present, future is relative term. The for an small insect, the past, present and future is different from my past, present and future. Relative term. Similarly, Brahma's past, present and future is different from my past, present and future. But Krishna has no past, present and future. Therefore he is eternal. We have got past, present and future because we change this body. Now we have got this body. It has got a date. In such and such date I was born by my father and mother. Now this body will stay for some time. It will grow. It will produce some byproduct, then it will become old, then dwindle, then finish. No more this body. You accept another body. This body is finished. The history of this body, past, present, future, finished. You accept another body, again your past, present, future begins. But Krishna has no past, present, future. Because he does not change his body. That is the difference between ourselves and Krishna. Just as Krishna spoke to Arjuna that in the past I spoke to the sun god about this philosophy, Bhagavad Gita. So Arjuna could not believe it. Arjuna knew everything. But for our education, he put this question, Krishna, We are contemporary, we are born practically in the same period. How can I believe that you spoke this philosophy to the sun god? And the reply was that, my dear Arjuna, you are also present there, but you have forgotten. I am not forgotten. There is difference. Past, present, future for persons who forget. But who does not forget, who remains eternally, there is no past, present, future. Therefore, Kunti is addressing Krishna as eternal. Manne tam kalam. And because he is eternal, Ishanam, he is full controller. Kunti says, Manne, I think, by the behavior of Krishna, she could understand that Krishna is eternal. Krishna is the supreme controller. Anadi nidhanam. Anadi nidhanam. There is no beginning, there is no end. Therefore, be home.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama.